But then I'm not prophesying because our harvest is next to
yes, sir.
And there are so many things in the church we need to change and renovate. When you succeed, you cannot lick mango seed, nor drink a seed. I will intercede for you to succeed
yes, sir.
And proceed
in
this
sir.
Life. There are some offering that ain't suffering. I need 200 people that can give 200,000. 200 people run down to the altar.
Yes,
now, where's the oil? Where's the oil? Run down to the altar. Touch me. Where's the oil? Oh, keep running down. Keep running down. I need 500 people that can give 100,000.
Yes, sir.
Run down. Pastor, where are you? Run down here. Write down. Just 500,000. Write a nigga. Run 200,000. Eriga, write 50,000. Brasolomo, write 200,000. Castro P, 10,000.
Vito Eddie is going
Vito Eddie, Vito Eddie, come back here. What did you do?
Lock the door.
Come. Latissi, let no put 200,000. If the lively you are there, don't put anything because you're still looking for a job. You have 500 naira, 50 naira, 200 naira. Run down here. Anything you have, you need to tap on this anointing. Come and shake my hand with it. Come and shake my hand. Those of you that used to say, my sermon is sweet, my sermon is sweet. You enjoy it. Don't just comment. Give us something.